This is the graveyard in Cumber, non-subscribing Presbyterian Church, and this is the Andrews plot. Andrews, of course, are a well-known family in this area, and perhaps one of the best, certainly the best known member of the Andrews family is commemorated here on the side panel on the family plot. Thomas Andrews, born here in Cumber on the 7th February 1873, and he's commemorated as lost at sea in the foundering of the SS Titanic, 15th April 1912, and he's commemorated here on the family headstone as pure, just, generous, affectionate and heroic. He went down with the ship and he was last seen, he was known as the designer of the Titanic, and he was last seen in the ship trying to aid others. So that's why he's commemorated here as heroic. And it says here, he gave his life that others might be saved. Also commemorated here on the family plot is Sir James Andrews Bart, Baronet. And he's commemorated as DL, Deputy Lieutenant, LLD. And he died in 1951. He's commemorated as the Lord Chief Justice of Northern Ireland, 1937 to 1951. He's commemorated as he tempered justice with mercy and was a very good friend to all. So he's actually buried there, whereas Thomas is sadly, his body was never recovered, and sadly he's only commemorated here. Still at the Andrews plot here in Cumber non-subscribing churchyard, on the plot here is commemorated John M. Andrews. He was born the 17th of July 1871. He died 5th August 1956. And he's commemorated as the Prime Minister of Northern Ireland from 1940 to 1943, in other words, during the Second World War. And it says here he gave long service in Parliament, representing Mid-Down, so in other words, this area. Also commemorated here is his wife, Jessie Andrews, of Bolton, and she died in 1950. And then also William Andrews, DL, Deputy Lieutenant and MBE, member of the British Empire, of Ardara. And Ardara is the family home here in Cumber County Down. It's commemorated here as he served in His Majesty's Forces 1914 to 1918 and then again in 1939 to 1944. Also commemorated at the Andrews headstone in Cumber non-subscribing church is Lawrence A. Hind, MC Military Cross, son-in-law of the Right Honourable Thomas and Mrs. Eliza Andrews, who fell in action 1st July 1916, in other words, the first day of the Battles of the Somme, Gommecourt in France, and he was aged 37. He was in his 38th year. Also commemorated here at the Andrews plot in Cumber is the Right Honourable Thomas Andrews, DL, Deputy Lieutenant, and he was born 26th February 1843, died 17th September 1916. And he's commemorated here as deeply interested in the welfare of his fellow men, his work for his country, county, in other words County Down, and native town, in other words Cumber, will long remain as a memorial to his worth. His reward was the love and respect of all who knew him. So this is the Andrews plot in the churchyard at Cumber non-subscribing Presbyterian Church.